Hey, ladies and gents, Pixel High Def here. Hey, we are in the top lane against Aatrox as Malphite Comet. Rampage as below. Actually, this is, Malphite Grasp. I was going to do Comet. I decided to try out the Grasp build against Aatrox. This is Grasp the Undying, Demolish, Conditioning, Overgrowth, Mana Flow Bland, Transcendence, and Ability Power Armor. Now, Aatrox only does 75% ability damage, so not ability damage, but attack damage. So I didn't go double armor, which I could have done. Just chunk him out a little bit. This will be a little hard to CS because he's going to use his Q to harass me while I'm CSing. But obviously you can tell which ones I'm going to go for next. I wish my Q proc'd my Dying Grasp, but it doesn't. Gently. Kind of nice that he can dash with that and make that extension. Use two spells there. Not sure why I'm getting all these techs. Go ahead and let this push into us a little bit. And we'll heal up. To thin this wave out a little bit. Hard to get these, man. Being the first to get picked because then you just pick a really strong counterpart. Make those E's count. Come on. There we go. I'm still ahead in CS, surprisingly. Even though I've come to being dead so many times now. Because I'm not focused on harassing right now, I'm just focused on... I'm gonna mute that, it's annoying. that should have been enough. That angers me. I didn't need to go back here. I think he's going back too. Good, the lane froze. I'm gonna lose too much CS here. Missed it again. Let's hard push this because I think he went back. Go ahead and get one play here. Nothing too greedy. It's a very slow, methodical, patience gameplay. 44 and 49, I'm not behind too far here. Just mostly use that Q to disengage here. Didn't want to miss that one. Have enough mana to push that, but I'll go ahead and go back. I got 1,000 gold, I can pick up something.
An ally has been slain.
Alt's up in 30. Have any place to teleport to. Still moving in lane. Aatrox is just farming. Wukong's resetting. I do have this ward I could go off of. They have extended a little bit of my teleport. A little farther. I wanted to be a for sure thing. Anything to ward. Oh. I'll take the double kill. Push this lane in. Totally worth it. Let's get a play here. Should be enough. I go back. I've got 1900 gold now, so. It's a very good use of a teleport. Now I should be definitely ahead in this lane now. I had to flash R that, but it was totally worth getting in range of set. Basically one-shotting him.
An enemy has been slain.
Oh, I didn't know why I didn't attack that. Now we're cooking here. Okay, I took a lot of damage there just because of my AoE, fortunately. Again, we're going to look for that ult. Come on.
Turret
think I can get this. I'd rather have blue when I do this, but I can get it started for him. Got a lot of freaking armor, that's for sure. Let's see another teleport I could use. Get some health. Wasn't much of a help there, but I did do the engage. Have any mana. I do have a lot of gold. We'll go ahead and back here. I'm gonna get some items and I'll come back to lane. It's a cannon wave, so it should hold if I have to. I'll teleport in.
Down. An enemy has been slain. Dominating.
I'm gonna continue to press this, and I've got the mana to do so. Didn't get a proc off, unfortunately. Okay, let's see if we can push this lane, get a proc off. Nice. A lot of damage right there. Nice CS there, Jinx. Save my ult. Try not to do it in her tower either. Rotate down. Alright, let's place a ward here. Let's go ahead and grab our Farsight Alteration. I think that'll do for now. Let's also get a control. My teleport's up in 13 seconds. Making about a good. get... Oh, we already got the dragon, okay. Let's get some vision over here on Baron. Kill that little scuttle too. There's no lanes to push in right now, so. Never hurts. Let's go get blue since he's not going to get it, and that'll help me for the next ever long. Sweet. Let's make this happen. All right. We need to get them on the other side here. Alright, he went the wrong way. Let's push this bottom lane in to create some pressure. We can get this tower, then at least still have to pick and choose which tower they defend in their base. I still have my R to get away if I need to. 1900 gold. My next item is going to be 29. I'll leave that guy there so he doesn't respawn. Minute before I can use that again, kinda sucks. Got this next dragon to worry about here. Almost got 2900. That top lane is getting pushed in pretty nicely. I don't think they're going to contest this. Ooh, he got me. All right. without me, it's a little bit harder to fight for him. I don't have 29 yet, which really sucks. Oh wait, I could sell my shield. Yeah, there we go. Alright, so if I look at the damage, a lot of AP damage. So let's grab... It wouldn't be that because it's not a DOT. Abysmal Mask might be good in this scenario. Okay, I'll do Abysmal Mask. That was not good. God, I love that, man. I feel like everything kind of slowed down.
Dude.
Okay, so I'll take off for now. Oh, I could have popped that too. He went the opposite direction. Hoping he'd go to. Tank test. Very, very tanky. Let's do this, let's do it. Okay, got my ult up. Who wants to die? I guess I wanted to die. Pretty kind of overstay our welcome though. 3,000, there we go. We're here for the content, boys. Content. Alright, now we're just gonna push button lane, we're in. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Everybody's resetting. He's the only one that's... Oh, Wukong somewhere. Oh, he is there. Okay. We got Ocean Drake. This is for Soul, so we've got to get that. Don't have enough for a pot. That's okay. Not concerned. I'm going to push the right side. Ooh, this looks so good right here. Oh, oh, oh. Okay, so we got all three towers. If they would have just pushed bot with me, that could have been a team fight and probably end. Doesn't have very good vision, does it? Let's just push in all lanes, get to the inhibitor. This has got to be a team fight. I think Alistair's done. 40-minute game. Should begin. That's Malphite top lane. I mean, he's a really strong champ. I'll mark him down as a Aatrox counter. Warwick did a decent job. I got an S. Sweet. Alright, so there we go. If you like the gameplay, please let me know. And I will be very grateful if you like the video, subscribe, watch the future content. Have a great day. God bless.